He established the depth of the altar of Nityananda Shakti. By this Nityananda Shakti, he revealed to the whole world Sri Radha and Krishna. But he revealed up to a point. In his books, he wrote everything. But his revelation was to a point. In 1996, our Gurudev came, and at that time, he completed the prophecy of Mahaprabhu. Because then he taught from where Srila Prabhupada, in his speaking, not his writing, in his speaking left off, Srila Gurudev took that and brought it to its conclusion. What is Unata Ujala Rasa Swa Bhakti Sriyam? And he began to give the teachings how even those who were in such a condition, those who were very fallen, how they would then get the benefit of this prophecy of Mahaprabhu. So these days, only I'm meditating on this speciality of events coming from Mahaprabhu and trying to understand it. Through so many devotees speaking their glories of Gurudev, something will come in my heart to remember my Gurudev on this time, especially. And maybe I can also aspire to have some nishtha and save in this life for that thing. That's my only meditation. Also, one last thing. I am so happy to see Pujapati Srila Bhavan Maharaj for so many years, way back before. He came even to Washington, D.C., when I lived in Washington, D.C. And he always would, by his kripa, he would always extend me some blessings. One time he told in one class, my wife was also sitting in the class at the time, and he told, yes, everyone must eventually cry for Krishna. You'll leave home, and you'll be in Vrindavan, and you'll roam around and crying, and your wife will be crying, your family crying. Yes, Mukunda Prabhu, this is what happened. And he told at that time, maybe his own ecstatic mood he was doing. But like this, I'm always appreciative to see Maharaj. I should have been there to be
Chandraya Radhika Vitadalai Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tad Bhaktaya Namo Namah Namo Mahavadannaya Krishna Prema Pradayati
Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanamne Gauravishe
हे कृष्णा करुणा सिंधु दीनबंधु जगतपते
गोपेश कांत राधा कांत नमोस्तुते
तप्त कांचन गौरांगी राधे
वृंदावनेश्वरी वृषभानु सुते देवी
ॐ वृंदावी तुलसी देवी प्रिया केशवसुच
कृष्ण भक्ति प्रदे देवी सत्वत्वे नमो नमः
भक्ताविहीना अपराध लक्ष्य क्षिप्ताश्च कामादितरम् कृपामयि त्वां शरणं प्रपन्नम्
वृन्दे नमस्ते
करालिङ्गम् भजामि राधां अरविन्दमित्रां स्मरामि राधां मधुरस्मिताशं वदामि राधां करुणा वरद्र ततो ममान्नस्ते गतिर्न कापि श्याम सुन्दर शिखण्ड शेखर स्मरास मुरली
कृपानिधे सप्रिया चरणं किंकरीं कुरु
संविदा दश नित्यनांग विभो प्रार्थये ब्रजमंद्र नंदनं अस्तु मोहन तवाति वल्लभा
जन्म जन्मनि मदेश्वरे प्रिया
प्राणनाथ विशवान नंदनी श्री मुखाब्ज रस लोल सटा पद राधिका पद तुरी कृता स्थिति
तन भजामि रसिकेन्द्र शेखर
वंशी विभूषित परान्नव नीरदाभात् पीतांबरादूर्ण बिंब फला दृष्टात् पूर्णेन्दु सुंदर मुखात् अरविंद नेत्रात् कृष्णात् परम तत्त्वं किमोऽपि अहं न जाने न विजाचे राज्यं न जगन्कं मानिकं न विभवं न जाचं ब्रह्मं सर्वजनकं मङ्गलवधुं मे सदा काले काले प्रमथपति नगितचरितो जगन्नाथ स्वामी नयन पथगामी भवतु हा देवी का कुवर गद गद अद्द वाचा जाचे निपत्ति हुई दंडव दुर्भटार्ति अश प्रसाद मुदश जनाशत्व गंधर विके निज गणे गणना अंग श्यामल भी चटा मंदी कितेन्द्री वरम जड्डम जाचो गुरु रोजि संग पट्टम वर सस्रिया वृंदारण निवास मिथिल सद्धाम दामोदरम राधा स्कंद निवीसुल जरु भुजम भयम दामोदरम तवैवास्मि तया विना इति विज्ञायते राधे तं नयामि चरणान्तिके श्रीरूपमञ्जरीकरार्चित पाद पद्मांगुष्ठं भुजार्पित मस्तकाय हा मदद कनक गौरी पदारविंदं सनवयामि सनके स्तव किं करिष्ये कदाब्जुस्तव विना वरदाश्रमेव नन्नात् कदापि समयदि देवी कीलिक देवी जाचे हा सखाय मम नोस्तु नमस्तु नित्यं दासायते मम रसस्तु रसस्तु सत्तम श्री कृष्णा चैतन्य
श्रीमद भक्ति वेदांत श्री भवानी गोस्वामी महाराज एंड नित्य लीला प्रविष्टम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सतस्य श्रीमद भक्ति वेदांत श्री नारायण गोस्वामी महाराज simultaneously I offer my humble respectful dandavat pranam. Lotus feet of Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad Ashtutra Satasya Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj Srila Gauri Nanda Goswami Maharaj Srila Bhakti Rakhak Sridhar Goswami Maharaj and all senior devotees and all Vaishnavis and pay all of my respectful guests. So I am very happy to come in this center. I think I came here last time 2013, after weather festival. Then I also came here. I remember I met Mukunda Prabhu. And sometimes my flight also some cancel something problem. Couldn't remember this thing. So, just I want to speak few things to you. All you are qualified, what you will speak. I am very asked, what will speak to you. Mukunda Prabhu, very nicely he spoke, and especially the glories of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and especially the glories of Nitya Lila Prasanna Vishnupad, Ashtutra Samad Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj. Actually, he is called like perfect, and the potency of Nityananda Prabhu, Nityananda Shakti. Without the mercy of Nityananda Prabhu or Gaur Sundar, who can preach all over the world? Is it true? Ama vina braj prem nahi anne dite. Chaitanya Charitamrita Krishna. Krishnadas Kaviraj also explained this. Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself told, except me, no one can to give the braja prema. Because this prema dhana, this is only the prapachi of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And without the recommendation of Nityananda Guru and Advaita Acharya, no one can get from Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. For this regard, Nottam Das Thakur also explained, Nitayir Kuruna Bhave Braje Radha Krishna Pavana Dharo Nitayir Charana Blokana. Very carefully hold the Lord's feet of Nityananda Prabhu. Nitayir Kuruna Bhave, when you receive the best mercy of Nityananda Prabhu, then you will understand the perfect meaning of the mercy of Radha Krishna, Radha Kripa. This is true. My heart completely were melted, Mukunda Prabhu, very nicely glorified this. Is it true? Without this mercy, who can realize this tattva? So Gurudev, in his classes, many times he also explained the many acharyas. Many also disciples of Prabhupada, Prabhupada, they also came in Western country and preached nice visitro. But Nitya Lila Prasanna Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj, how did he preach all over the world? He made the dance, all the a whole world with Krishna Naam. Yeah? Mostly when I am watching his movies, especially in Ratha Yatra, Western country, Ratha Yatra I am looking. 70 years old, or he was taking one gong and dancing in front of Lord Jagannath. And all the Western devotees, taking mridanga kartha, and hundreds, not only one. Not 3, 4, 5. I am surprised these things. So what the, and that time he also taking the gong and dancing as like it, not more than 16 years old. As like 16 years old, very young boy, taking the gong and dancing this. Who can do these things? And all the Western devotees. Very nice, beautiful shining face, they shall shave their head and watching and surprise. I'm remembering the first of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Same similar. Just when Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu danced in front of Chaitanya Jagannath. Jai Jagannath, Jai Jagannath. That time all the associates of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Srivas Thakur, Advaita Acharya, Nityananda, Sarup Damodar, and all the high class elevated devotee of Lord Chaitanya, they are also dancing and singing. The thing also, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami very nicely explained in Chaitanya Charitamrita. In the same way, similar, just they compare, Dhavasami Maharaj, and how did he make the dance? All the devotees. Krishna prem. Because Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he distributed the highest prem only through the Naam Sankirtan. Naam Sankirtan is power. And Kali Kale Naam Vinan Nahi Ara Dharma. Sarva Shastre E Sar Marma. The essence of all the scriptures, Ved, Puran, Upanishad, in this Kali Yuga, only Naam Sankirtan.
Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Yeah? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu distributed this prem, also Naam Sankirtan, yeah? Not other things. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he did not write any book, not anything. Just he recited the 8 verses, that is called Siksha Ashtakam. 8 verses, that is Siksha Ashtakam, Naam Sankirtan. That's probably you also melted all chanting this first local Siksha Ashtakam. Chitu Dharakana Mahajanam Bhava Mahata Vagni Nirvapata Sreya Kaiva Chandrikan Karanam Vidda Vadhu Jeevanam Anandamudhi Vardhanam Pratipadam Purnam Vrtata Sadhanam Sarvatma Snapanam Param Vijayate Shri Krishna Sankirtanam. Naam Sankirtan. So all our previous acharyas, Guru Varga, they praise Naam Sankirtan. Hare Naam, Hare Naam, Hare Naam, Naam Iva Kevalam. In this Kali Yuga, there are any, no other any path, no ways. There are no ways. 3 times. Hare Nama, Hare Nama, Hare Nama. Karo Nastiva, Nastiva, Nastiva. 3 times. Nahi, nahi, nahi. Hare, not. No any other path. Not karma, jnana, yoga, tapasya. By the performing karma, jnana, yoga, and tapasya austerity, you cannot attain the highest frame of Guru Vrindavan. Hari Naam, Naam Sankirtan. But what is the Naam Sankirtan? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu brought this Naam Sankirtan from Guru Vrindavan. This Naam Sankirtan. Very sweet Naam. Mudram, Mudram, Etat, Mundaram, Mundaram. This Naam Sankirtan. Hari Naam, Madhur Naam. Gai Gurachan, Madhur Sare, Hare Krishna. Bhakti Manohar Thakur, Gai Gurachan, Madhu. Now coming in this way, Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, he spread all over the world the Naam Sankirtan. But this also thing, how we will also realize this prem without Tattva Siddhanta, knowledge of the scriptures, Tattva Siddhanta. We cannot properly chant the pure holy names. This is not the truth. So for this regard, Bhagavatam Pal, he manifested Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, Ujjal Nilmani, this one. Because Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave all his treasure in the heart of Rupa Goswami Pal. So for this regard, Bhagavatam Pal, he manifested the highest book, Vidabdha Madhava, Lalit Madhava, and also Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, Ujjal Rinmani, these things also. And how will you develop your bhajan and sadhana? how will you give off all kinds of unorthodox, unwanted things? Because Sahajya, Sokhi, Veki, and upper sampradayas, they also chanting holy names. And eating meat, fish, and also doing many stupid nonsense things, rascal. And chanting holy names. But that holy name is not perfect holy name. Jodi naam korbe bhai, oh my brother, if you want to chant holy names, you have to follow the rules and regulations of the scriptures. Sahajya, Sokhi, Vekis, and especially in India, Bengal, and you go there, you can see there how they are chanting holy names. Stupid nonsense, rascal. But that is not the Shuddha Naam. So Bhakti Vinod Thakur, he also explained the how we will chant pure holy name, Shuddha Naam. We have to follow the four principles. Dutam Panam Striya Suna Jatra Adharma Chaturvidha. Srimad Bhagavad gives also evidence. Dutam Panam Striya Suna. This is the four principle. Avoid the drinking the alcohol. No eat meat, onion, garlic, and also avoida stri sanga, physical sex, this also. Dutam panam striya suna. And also gambling, keep up this. And not only this, always associate with pure devotee. Pure devotee means high class, exalted devotee of Brajarasik Sadhana. Krishna Bhakti Rasabhavita Mati Kriyatam Yadi Kutopi Labhate Tatrapi Lokna Mullam Janmakati Sukrita Labhate. Rai Ramananda, he quoted this verse. Ramananda Sambhad, the conversation between Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Rai Ramananda. Rai Ramananda, he also quoted this verse. Krishna Bhakti Rasabhavita Mati Kriyatam Yadi Kutopi Labhate Tatrapi Lola Mumulan Janmukati Sukritan Labhate. According to Sukriti, thousands of them like Sukriti, pious, spiritual pious activity, you cannot attain the highest guru, Guru Vrindavan Prem. If you want to receive the highest prem of Guru Vrindavan, or you associate with high class, exalted, Brajarasik Sadhana and Guru. One's heart completely always absorbed with Braja Prem. Gurudev gave an example. If you take down Rasgulla, then this is a rasa. Rasa means juice, liquid coming from the Rasgulla and dropping. In the same way, if you see one's heart full of Braja Rasa, just you pay your greed. And listen to Harikatha from his lotus leaves. Krishna Bhakti Rasabhavitamadi Kriyatamidhi Kutopi Labhate Tatrabi Lullumulam Janmali Sukritam Labhate. Just you pay your greed. I want to listen Braj Rasa Katha. Braja Rasabhavitamadi. One's heart, mind completely absorbed. For in the same way of Raghunathas Goswami also explained this way. Anaradha Radha Padambuja Renu Anasrita Vinda Atavitat Padanka Asambhasa Tadabhava Gambira Chittan Kutasemo Sindhu Rasasavagaho Kutasemo Sindhu Rasasavagaho. If you want to merge in the ocean of sweet mellows of Divine Guru Radha and Krishna, conjugal mood, Madhurjo Bhav, that's something that is called Braj Madhurjo Bhav, conjugal mood of Divine Guru Radha and Krishna. you have to follow the three principles. What is that? Have to one point eight with Srimati Radhika. That is called Radhika Nishtha.
Radha meri samini, main radhin ko das, janam janam moh diyo, Vrindavan ko vas.
Brijavasi kare. Radhika Nishtha means only 1.8 with Srimati Radhika. Radha meri samini, Srimati Radhika, she is my mistress, or I am her maid servant.
राधिका रदासी यदि होय अभिमान शीघ्रय मिलय तबे गोकुल काम
भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर बेंगली सब यू नो दिस बेंगली
राधिका रदासी यदि होय अभिमान शीघ्रय मिलय तबे गोकुल काम
जस्ट योर अभिमान विल कम अभिमान मींस
कंसेप्शन
ऑफ इट आई एम द मेड सर्विस ऑफ राधिका Very easy to attend Krishna. Radhikar the Siddhi, her Viman, Sikra Miletami Gokuloka. Mukunda Prabhu very nice explain this to me. The Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu distributed what kinds of prema all over the world. Anarpita Charing Chirat Karuna Avatirna Kalu Samar Payatu Unnutu Jodrasam Sabakti Sriya. Pari Purata Sundar Kriti Kadapa Sandir Pita Shada Hidaya Kamdari Spuratu Bahad
Chaitanya Gaurpari.
He did not come every Kali Yuga. One day of a Brahma. One day of a Brahma means 1,000 Chatur Yuga, four Yuga, Sakta Trita, Dapur Kali. In this way, rotation 1,000 times. Then, in the end of Dapur Yuga, Krishna has come. Or when Krishna departed from there? Then in the beginning of the Kali Yuga, when Dapur Yuga finished, then Kali Yuga started. And in the beginning of the Kali Yuga, same Krishna has come in the form of Sachinandana Gaurhari. But who is Sachinandana Gaurhari? Same Krishna has come in the form of Sachinandana Gaurhari. That is called divine couple of Radha and Krishna. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, actually the combined form of Radha and Krishna. So same Radha Krishna appeared in this Kali Yuga in the form of Sachinandana Gaurpari. And especially in this Kali Yuga, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come. And indiscriminately distributed this highest Brajaprema. Anarpita charing chirat. Chirakala nahi ami kari Krishna Premadan. Mahaprabhu told, every Yugas I am not coming here, every Yugas I am not giving the Krishna Prema. Krishna's incarnation, they are coming. Because every Yugas, because Krishna says, Jada Jadai Dharmasya Grani Bhavatir Bharata. This slogan. Paritranam Sadhanam Vinashaya Diskritam Dharma Sangsthapanarthaya Sambhavami Yuge 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 Yuge. Every Yugas. Every Yugas, he comes. Actually, he died. He did not come. His incarnation. Matsya Kurma Varaha Nisimha. Incarnation comes. This is the duty of Yuga Avatar. Chaitanya Charitamrita Krishna Das Kaviraj explained. Asura Maran killing the demon and establish the Varnashram Dharma, rules and regulations of the society. This is not duty of Brajanandana Samsundar. This is the duty of his incarnation, Yuga Avatar. This is his duty. But in this Kali Yuga, now same Radha Krishna message from Sinandana Gaurhari. And he distributed the highest. Krishna Das Kaviraj, Chaitanya Charitamritam, Adi Lila, fourth chapter, very nicely explain these things also. Even Nam sankirtan prachar. This is not my duty. This is the duty of the Yuga Avatar. Every Yuga has different names, holy names. Sapta, Treta, Dapar, Kali, you know. Sapta Yuga's name different. Treta Yuga's name different. Dapar Yuga's name different. Kali Yuga's name also. So Yuga Avatar, they are coming. And they also praise Naam Sankirtan. Rasika Sikhar Krishna Param Kurun. Prem Ras Nirjas Karitya Sadan Raga Marge Bhakti Lok Karite Pracharan Chaitanya Charitamrita. Rasika Sikhar Krishna Param Kurun is so merciful, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Raga Marge Bhakti Lok Karite Pracharan. This thing also. Because people forget about the mood of the Brajavasis. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu again preach these things. Raga Marge Bhakti Lok Karite Pracharan. Prem Ras Nirjas Karite Asadan. This is very important. Prem Ras Nirjas. Nirjas means the essence of conjugal love of given for Radha and Krishna. He is testing. Especially Srimati Radhika's highest frame, this way. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Krishna has come. Because when Krishna departed from this material world, after his Leela, then Krishna is thinking this way. I tested all kinds of frame, that's a sakka bachala mahi. But I cannot completely understand the highest mood of Srimati Radhika. Krishna is thinking in Goloka Vrindavan. Why? Srimati Radhika is completely hurt. Build it for me. If Srimati Radhika would see the black cloud, they think Krishna. And running, embracing. If Srimati Radhika would see the black tamar trees, then Srimati Radhika see embrace. If some trees, they are two branches rubbing and making the sound, Srimati Radhika singh, oh, this is the sound of the flute of Krishna. Ama bhrame tama lire kore alingan. Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishna Das Kaviraj explained this. Krishna is saying, Srimati Radhika singh embraced the tamal trees. They are thinking this is Krishna. Krishna thinks, I am not doing this way. So what kinds of prem in the heart of Srimati Radhika? So Rupa Goswami Pad explained these things here. Sri Radhika is Sri Radhika. Sri Radhaya Pranamahima Kritisopanya. This is the three regions also in India. Why Krishna has come in this Kali Yuga? In the form of Sachinandana Gaur Hari. Sri Radhaya Pranamahima Kritisopanya. What is that divine love of Srimati Radhika? Pranay Mahima. What is the glory of Srimati Radhika? I pray. What is the Srimati Radhika? Highest prem. This thing. Gaurabandhu Maharaj very nicely explained the last limit of Radha Prem. Srimati Radhika's prayer. That's called Madanakko Mahabhav. Sneha Man, Pranay Raghu Nurag Bhav, Mahabhav, Rudra, Udhirula, Mohan, and Madanakko Mahabhav. You cannot understand about this words also. What is the Madanakko Mahabhav? This thing. But just I also explained this way. The Chaitanya Mahaprabhu means Krishna. Sri Radha Pranay means Kitsubhanayana. In that time, Milan, Viraha, meeting and separation meeting, what kinds of prem is going in there? Who can explain this? That things Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu only released with Raya Ramananda and Sarup Damodar. Raya Ranataka Sarup Erikan, Viraha Erikale Dvihit, Rakhuye Paran. The Pralambha Bhav, highest separation mood. in Gambhira. That time Swarup Damodar, he recited some verses of Srimad Bhagavatam. Or he recited some slokas of Vidyapati Chandidas. Very nice, high class. So he came out, so 9 plus 7 am. Kanero Vitore Dia, Marome Posilogo, Akulo Kolo Koran. Namahatma. He told you only. How sweet name of Krishna. When Swarup Damodar and Ramananda, they recited these holy names and glorified him. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu embraced Swarup Damodar and Ramananda. As like Srimati Radhika, completely felt by the separation of Krishna. At that time, Lalita and Vishakha, they also pacified to Srimati Radhika. In the same way, in Gambhira, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu completely absorbed in the same separation mood of Srimati Radhika. Srimati Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I am Radha. And now my beloved Govinda, he left me. This separation. And that time, Swarup Damodar Rai Ramananda, they recited some verses. Rai Ramananda Swarup Erga. Rai Ramananda sometimes he recited some slokas of his own grantha. Jagannath Vallabha Natakam. Rai Ramananda recited. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Viraha separation more and more increasing. If you put the ghee in the fire, the flame of fire was your rising. What is this type of prayer? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's servant, Govinda, he can't understand why Swarup Damodar Rai Ramananda are coming and making crying. Why he is coming? Why they are coming? Crying. But why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is crying? Only Swarup Damodar Rai Ramananda. These things also. So, Siddhartha Pranamahima, Vidhubhar, Sadhujani, Madhurima. What is the sweetness of my beauty? And Srimati Radhika see always realizing, what is my beauty? Krishna is thinking. What is my beauty? Arthar, when Srimati Radhika see realize my sweetness, Madhurya, or what kinds of feeling coming in her heart. For these three reasons, same Krishna had come from Guru Vrindavan in this material world in the form of Sachinandana Gaurabhari. But Srila Bhakti Rakha Sridhar Goswami Maharaj very nicely explained this subject also. When Krishna is coming from Guru Vrindavan, then Srimati Radhika is thinking, how was my beloved Krishna? We practice this highest frame. Only this frame I can tolerate. Then Vishabhad Jala. The frame, the separation of frame as like poison of very deadly poisonous snake. As the Kalakuta Visham. Prabhupada Goswami Pada explained, Pidabhi Navakala Kutam. If I tell the slope, need many times. Pidabhi Navakala Kutam. You find this types of prem manifested one's heart, very difficult to tolerate. One, what is called scorpion, you know scorpion? Bite sting? You cannot tolerate. In this, but when the prem manifested in one's heart, and that is soon of burning will come, your body will burn. You cannot understand this thing of saying this. Thousand scorpion and stinging biting. Or thousand Navakala Kalakut. Kalakut means one kind of very poisonous deadly thing. That's poison coming on. This thing. At that time, Virahir Jala, Jena Sahana Nampai. Very difficult to tolerate. The Virah Jala. Not so easy to understand. So Srimati Radhika, she knows. only I can tolerate, but my beloved Govinda cannot tolerate. So much love and affection. So for this rigor, when Krishna is coming from Golok Vrindavan, then Srimati Radhika herself also completely covered the body of Krishna. So for this rigor, Jiva Goswami Pad explains this way, Antar Krishna Bahir Gaura. Antar means inside Krishna, the blackest person is there. And Bahir Gaura, Bahir Gaura means Srimati Radhika herself. That's Mukunda Prabhu also recited the Bhagavad. Radha Krishna Nayana. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is not different from Radha and Krishna. Not only Radha, not only also Krishna. Both also there. This thing. Radha Chanta Nibhisanam Yasya Kanti Virurvita Shri Krishna Charanam Bande Radha Graham. The Bhakti Bhagavan Kesha Goswami Maharaj, he also composed this Vinod Vihari Tattva Ashtakam. Radha Chanta Nivesanam Yasya Kanti Virurvita Shri Krishna Charanam Bande Radha Alingitam. Radha Alingitam. There are two syllables you can separate way. Radha Lingitam or Radha Alingitam. Alingam means embraced. Understand? When you are meeting two friends, embrace to face to face. Chest to chest. Back to back maybe. I don't know. Just say like. But here, how we embracing? Whole body, Krishna's whole body completely what? Because Srimati Radhika is thinking, only I can tolerate this separation mood. My beloved body is very, very soft. More than the
butter.
Navanita samana. Navanita means butter. How possible may my beloved Krishna be tolerate this? So for this regard, Srimati Radhika herself completely covered the whole body of Krishna. So that means Gaura means Srimati Radhika, and Krishna means Krishna. For this regard, Jiva Goswami Pada explained, Antar Krishna Bahi Gaura. And this form only Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So to Rai Ramananda. This is true. No one can see. This thing of the Gurudev explained. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu made Rai Ramananda in Kohut. And that type of thing. Ramana himself told, oh, don't cheat me. I know who are you. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu hide himself, Ramana, you are Uttam Mahabhagavat. Sarva Bhattacharya told me, you are Uttam Bhagavat. I am completely a Mayavadi Sannyasi. I am conditioned soul, Baddha Jivas. But you are Uttam Mahabhagavat. You are thinking, I am Bhagavan, Krishna. No, it's impossible. Because Uttam Bhagavat, he looks everywhere in his Ishtadevas. Thavar yangam deke na deke tar murti, jahaja netra pade Ishtadeve spurti. Van deke bham hai e vrindavan, jahanadi dekhaye manaye kalindi. Mahapremi mahapreme vasi jay kandi. Which Uttam Bhagavat? Uttam Bhagavat means he does not look any gross thing. Thavar jangam deke na deke tar murti. He does not look any gross thing. Jaha jaha netra pade ishta deves purti. Where we are looking and so much stimulation coming in his heart. Uddipan. Sanskrit word that is called? Uddipan. So much stimulation. If he looks small mountain, they think Giriraj Govardhan. If he looks small river, he thinks this is? Jamuna. If he looks small, forest, this is Vrindavan. And completely absorbing ecstatic mood. Sometimes crying, sometimes laughing, sometimes rolling on the ground. This way. Evam brata supranama kritva jatanu ragu dhujututta ucchoi hasati atho rodati rodati gayan unmadava nittati lokavajya. This is the symptom of Uttam Uttam Mahabhagava. He chants the holy names, sweet names, and dancing, singing.
So just to explain, Mahaprabhu told Radhanandavya, I heard your glories, your Uttam Mahabhagavat. So for this regard, you are thinking, I am Krishna. Actually, I am not Krishna. I am completely your Baddha Jiva. Yes? Conditioned soul. Or not only this, Mayavadi Sannyasi, Mahaprabhu told. Mayavadi Sannyasi. Then Radhanandavya told Prabhu, don't sit me. पहले देखने तुम्हारे सन्नास रूप फर्स्ट आई सॉ योर सन्नास रूप दिस इज ट्रू देन आई सॉ योर वेरी नाइस ब्यूटीफुल कृष्ण फॉर्म त्रिभंग ललित ब्लैकिश बॉय एंड वेरी नाइस ब्यूटीफुल डांसिंग आईज प्लेइंग फॉर फ्लोट त्रिभंग ललित त्रिभंग फॉर देन आई सॉ वेरी क्लोज एंड अनदर वेरी नाइस स्वीट यंग गर्ल एज लाइक कांचन पुत्तलिका कांचन पुत्तलिका मीन्स Just get doll of golden doll. And Kanchan Puttalika. That's Srimati Radhika. And then I see that Srimati Radhika, that Kanchan Puttalika. She completely what? Covered Krishna's blackish color. I saw. And Prabhu, don't cheat me. I know everything. I'm looking. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu smiled. हासी प्रभु देखाई लतारे रसराज महाभाव स्वरूप देन चैतन्य महाप्रभु स्माइल एंड मेंशन दिस रसराज महाभाव स्वरूप ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज दिस रसराज कृष्ण हिज कॉल रसराज अखिल रसामृत मूर्ति पश्चिम मुद रुचिरुद्ध तारकापाली कलित श्यामा ललित राधा प्रयाणो विधुर जयति प्रभु गोस्वामी पाद ग्लोरीफाई Radhika, she is called Mahabhav. Very difficult to understand the meaning of Mahabhav. We cannot understand the meaning of Shraddha also. What means to understand the Mahabhav? When you read Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pada Grantha Madhurya Kadambini Grantha, Gurudev Manipur is a very nice, beautiful Grantha. Madhurya Kadambini Grantha also, Hindi. I don't know, English, Manchester English. What is the meaning of Shraddha? One day I told this Shraddha actually last, what is it called?
Fraction.
Of Srimati Radhika's prema. Then Shraddha, Sadhu Sangha, Bhajana Kriya, Anarthanriti, Nistha, Ruchi, Asakti, then Bhav and Prem. And then Prem also mentioned differently. Sneha, Man, Pranarag, Unrag, Bhav, Mahabhav, Rulo, Udhiruro, Mohun, Madan, Madanakho, Mahabhav. Srimati Radhika is the embodiment of Madanakho Mahabhav. Premir Sarabhav, Bhavir Sarabhav, Mahabhav, Mahabhav Sarupini, Sri Radha Thakurana. That's why you explain, you know this thing. Then. So what kinds of prem in there? So why you see? Because Krishna is called Rasaraj. And Srimati Radhika is called Mahabhav. Now Rasaraj and Mahabhav makes and manifested from Sachinandana and Gaura Hari, this thing. So now come in this way. Just I told why Krishna has come in this Kali Yuga in the form of Sachinandana and Gaura Hari. For the three visions, Sarva Damodara explained this way. Radhaya Pranamahima Kajivaya, Saddhojana, Madhurima, or Mat Pundi Kridiso. What is her realization? Feeling. I have to tell this thing. So now coming in this way, and Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, that means Krishna, he realized this prem, Radha prem, but jivas cannot qualify. They are not qualified to realize the Radha prem. But the one, the splendor of the prem, Radha prem, that thing Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu distributed. What is that? The Mukunda Prabhu, again he explained, that I quoted here. He very briefly explained everything.
What is that? That the Manjari Bhav. Eh? How smooth Manjari Bhav. That's called Radha Nishtha. Eh? But if we want to Manjari Bhav, then you have to first Nishtha with our beloved Gurudev. Guru Nishtha. If we have no Guru Nishtha, how attain the Manjari Bhav Radha Nishtha? Gurudev, in his many classes, he explained, Guru Nishtha, that's your backbone. Backbone. That is our bhajan and sadhana. Guru Pada Padme Jar, Rai Nishtha Bhakti, Sansara Tate Sei, Dhari Mahasakti. One who has Guru Nishtha, he can develop the whole world. So Guru Nishtha is what develop and going towards Srimati Radhika. This is only a very important one point in the Guru Padpadi. How we feel? First we feel separation from Gurudev. Tiny yoga, just a thing. Because we are going to celebrate Gurudev Viraha Tithi. And simultaneously, also Srila Bhavan Goswami is Abhibhav Tithi. Abhibhav and Virohav. Milan, Viraha, Viraha, Milan. Sometimes we explain this way also. Nitrabhira Bhavan Goswami has Abhirbhav, Milan, and Nitrabhira Bhutan Sarat. Nan Goswami is? Tirubhav. That is what? Love is two things. Look at this thing. Love means is two sides. Milan and Viraha. Meeting and separation. Look at this. Very nice combination is coming, very, very nice. If you understand. One acharya's abhirbhav and another acharya tirubhav coming to this meeting and separation. And same acharya is this thing. My Gurudev, Srila Bhavan Goswami Maharaj already told, don't you think your Nan Goswami is not different? It's different from me. He's not different from me. Dikha guru ke janyo tumi, taharo roop, siksha guru ke janyo tumi, taharo sarup. Antar Jami Bhakta Sestra Eidvi Go. Chetana Jolita Amrita. Never underestimate Diksha Guru and Siksha Guru. Same Krishna is one Roop and one Sarup. If Acharya bona fide Acharya, two Acharya, both are bona fide. So you think? Both are these. Diksha Guru and Siksha Guru. Don't discriminate. My Gurudev is Bhavan Goswami Maharaj. He always emphasizes this word. Diksha guru ke janyo tumi taharo sarup. Diksha taharo roop. Siksha guru ke janyo tumi taharo sarup. Antar jami bhakta sestha ei dui roop. What is the difference? Diksha guru and siksha guru. Roop and sarup. They are not different. Roop of and sarup of. In the same way, you can't to discriminate Diksha guru and siksha guru. But we have feeling separation. Viraha. Maybe tomorrow we'll explain. What is the meaning of viraha? English word we are saying separation. But Sanskrit word? Viraha. V means vishesh. Raha means meeting. Special meeting. That is called viraha. This thing about Raghunath Das Goswami explained Bilap Kusumanjali, first stroke. Tam Rupa Manjari. Sakhi prathita asmin pumsa prasya badanam nahi pasyati iti bimbadare khatamanagata bhartkaya jatte vadhavi kyun tat sukapunga vena. Bilal Kusumanjali means it. There is separation. But in the beginning, first stroke, Raghunath Das Goswami completely absorbed with his own transcendental constitution for Siddha Deha. He did not look Rup Goswami. He is looking Rupa Manjari. First look, Viraha or Milan?
Milan.
Look this way. Because without Milan, you cannot realize separation. And without separation, again, you cannot also realize the meeting. This is the philosophy. Our Gaudiya philosophy is very, very Sukshma Vichara. Sukshma Vichara means very, very
deep and specific.
Deep and specific.
Subtle.
This way. If you're not meeting someone, how possible you will feel separation from him? First you try to meet. Then, mother, she did not give birth to the baby. So how possible she will feel separation from her son? Possible. Where mother she gives birth to the baby, there may be her baby separate from then she feels separate. That means our Acharya Suri who is meeting, then he can feel
separation.
And who can feel separation? Again can meet. Why is it? Because this verse. Raghunath Das Goswami, what is saying? He is not thinking, I am Raghunath, I am Rati Manjari. And directly he is also joking with her Sakhis, Rupa Manjari. In sadhaka and siddha. Sadhaka rupena siddha rupena chatrahi. Prabhupada Goswami Pada explained in Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu also. Very nice this book, deep. What is called? Analyze. Meaning. If you not realize this thing, you can understand this. Tam Rupa Manjari Sakit Pratita Pure Asmin. He Rupa Manjari. Raghunath Ji, I am Rati Manjari. And now Rupa Manjari is there. We have transcendental vision. Tam Rupa Manjari Pratita Pure Asmin. He Rupa Manjari, I know. You are very chest lady in Braj. Tam Rupa Manjari Pratita Pure Kumsa Prasya Vadana Nahi Pasya Diti. You never, never, never see the face of other person except your husband. I know these things. Tam Rupa Manjari Pratita Pure Asmin Kumsa Prasya Vadana Nahi Pasya Diti. Vimmahadari Kata Manogata Bhattu Kaya. I know few days your husband is not in your house. Maybe your husband has gone somewhere. But I am looking some, what is it called?
Marks.
Yes? Spot marks. On your lips. Very deep meaning is there. Who made this? Who? What is it called? Embrace and?
Bite.
Kiss. What is it called?
Like a bite.
Bite. I don't know this thing, Who did this? And also, maybe one big, very big one, Sukapanga Veno. Maybe one big parrot, like special parrot. Came, and when you are there, a parrot, they are very, first the nature of the parrot to
bite
the
limber fruit.
What is the pomegranate fruit? Pomegranate. Or maybe because your lips is very reddish color. Or maybe that petal. And parrot must be also bite your lips. So saying this, Jatte Vidhati Kim Sukapungavim. Actually, what is the inner meaning? When you deeply analyze these things. This is called the Manjari Bhava. Without Manjari Bhava, no one can understand this. Has mood also. Gurudev gave also Vilapkusanjali class. I remember. In when the called some Tamal Krishna Maharaj or Gilraj Maharaj came in or Keshavji Gaudiya Math. And Gurudev, he continued, he gave the class of Vilapkusanjali. Maybe some books. Some verses. I remember I was sitting and in front of them. I remember. And Gurudev very nicely and Gurudev where he spoke, Gurudev eyes, face completely what? Enlightenment. And I remember the face of Gurudev. I remember that he was in the beginning. And so this. What is the mood this thing? This is mood, perfect mood. But then, just coming this and again this meeting disappear, again feeling separation mood. What's it? Devi Dukakula Sagarudare धुमानम अति दुर्गतम जनम तम कृपया प्रबलान प्रबलन कया जत अद्भुतम प्रापय सपद पंकजालयम मीटिंग लीला डिसअपियर देव सेपरेशन मोड काम देवी दुख कुल सागरी दुमान इस मुदि राधिका आई एम डाउन इन द ओशन ऑफ Distress, distinct, who son of distress, and I am completely drowning, who will give me shelter, separation mode, as like when guru disappear from this material world, disciple always feeling separation from his guru, who will give me shelter, where I will go, who will speak Hari Katha? And same mood, maybe everybody can speak Hari Katha. Is it true? But who will speak same mood of my Gurudev? Try to understand the heart, the own heart. In this matter, many Mahabhagavat, I pay my obeisances unto their Buddha speak. Is it true? But who will speak the same mood of my Gurudev? Crying, dead. Is it true? Because every disciple, so much love and affection, anurag, with his Guru Pada. So saying, Devi Dukakula Sagari Dumanam, Pati Durkatam Janam, Tankripaya Prabhala Nunkaya Jat Adhutam Prabhu Sat Pank Alam. Hey Gurudev, please give shelter unto lotus feet, your lotus feet, as like boat. And hit me, Satan. And I am down in the ocean of separation. And, you know, ocean of Virha Samudra. Virha Samudra, understand? Ocean of separation. Virha Samudra. And who is it? This is the feeling, separation. So separation and meeting, this is going on. We have to feel this thing. And Guru's disappearance day means we have to feel separation from Guru Maharaj. Cry for Gurudev. And people are crying in this material world. Many things. If you lose, something will be crying. But who will cry for Gurudev? This is the thing. But how will cry? Not showing to others, oh, I am feeling separation from Gurudev. And saying, no, Bhakti not happy. I am saying this way. How will cry?
प्रभु के पालागी व्याकुल अंतरे सदा कांधे संगोपने प्रभु के पालागी व्याकुल अंतरे सदा कांधे संगोपने
टेक एम्फेसिस दिस वर्ड प्रभु कृपा व्याकुल सदा कांधे संगोपने संगोपने मींस अलोन not showing to others. You sit alone in your room and remember to Gurudev and cry for Gurudev. Prem is not showing to others. Prem is very confidential. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur saying, Prabhu Kripa Lagi Vyakulok Antare Sada Kandi Samukupai. Understand? What did he say? Mukanda Prabhu.
One should take this word separation, antre means inside his heart only. And if he expressed any emotion, that doesn't have to be in front of any entire sangha of people, only within oneself one should express this type of emotion.
This is very important. Many people showing his tears to the crowd. Then when people finish, then ha ha ho ho ho. This is not the separation. This is true. I'm not laughing, joking, but not creating criticism. This is true, because Bhakti not have Jayan only speak the truth. You have to feel separation from Gurudev. Kahari kaiva dukkha ke jane mordhu, bhajanandana vina pahini. Where you will go? How will you express my heart to whom? If anybody realize my heart, then I can reveal, express my heart. Who cannot understand half possible? Gurudev told, Krishna is feeling separation from Prajavasi Pranam Srimati Radhika, but he is staying in Mathura or Dwarka. Who want? No one can realize the heart of Krishna's in Brajaprem. So for this regard, Krishna's feeling separation. Alone, he's crying. For this regard, Gurgunda Maharaj, he told these things also. Yeah? Already I'm reading his book, Gurgunda's book. Yeah? What is Krishna is doing in there? Feeling separation from night time, alone. He Radhe, he Lalite, crying this thing. So this is the mood, highest mood. Srila Bhaktira Prasadar Goswami Maharaj explains this thing also. All our acharyas explain how we feel separation from Guru and Krishna. First we have to feel separation from Gurudev. Cry for Gurudev. Don't cry for Krishna Radhika not now. Now cry for Guru Pada. Then automatically you are. Yes, Guru Dev ki
jai. Guru Dev jaya. Guru Dev
Guru Dev jaya. Guru Dev
jaya. Guru Dev jaya.
Guru
Dev
jaya.
Guru
Dev
jaya.
Guru
Dev
jaya.
Bhajans. 9:30 is going to be Harikatha, led by Shamardi and Maharaj. So please come as early as possible. Help, there's a lot of help. We need a lot of help in the kitchen and also around the grounds to set up tables for the books and prasad and stuff like this. So if you have some time, please come help us. And we're very happy to have Maharaj here. Even though it's for a few days, but you know, a day or a day and a half.
But after 3 years only.
Yeah, after 3 years. We have to pray harder next time. So, thank you, Maharaj, for coming.
We have some books.
We have some Maharaj's man, Bhaktivinod Thakur Zarinam Chintamani, Maharaj's notes of the 30 years with Gurudev, and we have Bhakti Bhakti Bhagavan, the five categories of devotees. So please take advantage of your
and take your
shot.
Good. Yeah, you're
Monday.
So, yes. Maybe we can introduce the devotees. Haribol would like to welcome also the devotees that are traveling with Maharaj. I'll hand the mic over to Ananda Mohan Prabhu so he can introduce everyone else.
This is Ananga Mohan. Mother Bride, Ananga Mohan. Jamuna is traveling with Maharaj also. And we have Lila Ananda Prabhu from Brazil. And the other Ananga Mohan is from Mexico. And we're from UK. So we're very pleased and honored to be traveling with Maharaj and trying to serve Ashla Gurudev in the mission of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Go from Andy.
Lil Prasad is there if you want to go out to the kitchen.
We've got devotees from Miami as well. Yes. Driven down today. Several of them, three cars, I think. I'll name them all. You probably recognize them more than I do. This is our first trip to the USA. Hopefully not the last. Thank you for welcoming us so nicely.
So please don't leave them all by themselves. Please talk to them. They don't bite.
Prabhuji, what's your name?
Oh, this is Sachi. Oh, you're Sachi Govinda. Sorry. I was supposed to come and bring you. Yeah. Who gave you a ride? Okay. So, where are you from? Oh, this is Sachi Govinda from New York City. Anybody else that is new around here? What's your name? Huh?
Priyal.
Priyal, this is Priyal. From where? Oh, you're from Alachua. Okay. Gainesville. So please introduce yourselves to Priyal.
Hi,